I'm Mike Greenshields and this is Craig Kaplan. We're product managers at XTM and today we're going to be talking about the brand new rail.
We're going to tell you about all the cool features of the rail from the front bumper to the rear wing. But before we get into the details, take a look at some of the footage we shot of the rail going through its paces.
And I had a great time running the rail.
I had a great time too, and as a driver, I'm really impressed with the rail's performance, its durability, and its stability.
You know, it is a fantastic car. Craig, tell us what you put in it to make it so great.
Well, for those of you that don't know, the rail is a 1/8 scale brushless powered ready-to-run off-road buggy. It's got lots of cool features, such as these threaded aluminum oil-filled shocks, a heavy-duty, high-torque metal-geared steering servo, and it comes with the Airtronics MX Sport 2.4 GHz computer radio system. Protecting all of that is this custom aluminum roll cage, which is tied into these aluminum side frames and aluminum chassis, making this buggy one stiff chassis component. Adding to the rear downforce of this car is this super large bi-level wing, and getting good grip are these all-terrain tires, which you can take the buggy anywhere. Making the rail move is this industrial strength brushless electronic speed control and motor system, which allows the rail to travel up to 45 miles an hour on a 4-cell LiPo.
Yeah, that power system is fast and powerful. I was impressed with the air you got. Big air, car is fast. But let's check out the footage. Wow, the rail really is fast. I was really impressed. I think we put about 20 battery packs through it that day. How did it do?
Well, we did run about 20 packs through it, and we all know that heat and electronics don't mix. We solved that issue with the rail by having onboard cooling fans on the motor with a massive heatsink, as well as a massive cooling fan on the speed control.
You know, features like that really are important. The rail is filled with them. Why don't you tell us more about what's in the car?
Well, one of the neat features about it is the fully adjustable suspension. From adjustable camber, adjustable toe-in, and multiple shock mounting positions on the front and rear shock towers. A variety of batteries can be used to power the rail, ranging anywhere from a 6-cell nickel metal hydride battery to a 4-cell LiPo. The rail uses a 3-differential powertrain. Front and rear differentials can be adjusted with silicone oils. The center differential can also be adjusted to control front and rear bias. The brushless motor used in the rail has an amazing amount of torque to move the buggy. With the attached heatsink and cooling fans, the motor is going to stay cool run after run. For all you sand dune buffs, these optional paddle tires are a must.
And we put a set of paddles on the rail and let it loose on some sand. Check this out.
Well, we've told you about all the features of the rail from the front bumper to the rear wing and everything in between. And this buggy has more features than a full-size race car.
The rail truly is in a class by itself. To get yours today, go to teamxtm.com.